Hi guys! I have seen many people wondering if Crease Pencil has a rotate canvas function, and the answer is absolutely yes. All you need to do is go to Edit, Preferences, Add-ons, and enable Crease Pencil Tools add-on. Down here, you can set up the rotate canvas shortcut. Default one is Ctrl, Alt, and middle click, but you can also change it using these variations. If you also hold Shift, you can step the rotation and change the value here. If you use Ctrl+Shift, the step value changes to Alt, and so on. Default setting for rotation is from the center of the camera, which is a good one in my opinion. Now you can hold the shortcut and rotate the canvas like a pro. But there's more. If you quickly press the same shortcut, the view resets to default. Another cool thing you can do is press N key to get this side menu. And from the Crease Pencil tab, you get some more options. By the way, you need a camera for this next tip. If you need to have the rotation on a specific point, you can press this Save Rotation button. Now you can reset the view like before, and press this button to return to your saved rotation. If you happen to use a Wacom or other drawing tablet, you can totally bind shortcuts to the function keys. To bind the rotation, select Keyboard, Modifier, and check Ctrl, Left Alt, or Middle Click, or if you have a different combination. I also use Q for Quick Favorites and Undo for the last button. You can add the Reset Rotation to Quick Favorites here, or set the actual shortcut for it and bind that key to the function button at your drawing tablet. That way, you don't need to select this from the Quick Favorites menu. Check out my channel for more Crease Pencil tips.